So today, I'm in yet again a public area. I'm this time in a forest again, in public. As you can see, beautiful nature surrounding us again. Got my trusty dad as cameraman. So today, I have a public video again, since the last one did. Seriously, pretty good numbers actually. I decided to do part two, so without further ado, we've got this beautiful tree right here, as you can probably see. This is one of the few trees here that are actually still alive. The rest are kind of deceased, as you would like to say. But let's see if this tree makes any tapping sounds. Doing well, by the way. I've heard the news in America with the riots. It's gone crazy right there. We've got protests in the Netherlands as well, by the way. Do some high up sounds. Say something quickly about the George Floyd incident. What happened was tragic. It shouldn't have happened. It's disgusting. And those cops that even stood by, they need to be prosecuted, all of them. But the rioting part, I don't condone it, obviously. I don't promote it. I don't promote violence in there, but hey, the people have started, so stopping it's gonna be very difficult. But that's what I want to say. Let's step in this beautiful tree, shall we? Sound, believe it or not, because it's not as hollow, it's much thicker. Yeah, it's much thicker than the other one. Sounds the bottom of the tree. forest. Fun fact, if my dad moves the camera right to that little big, well, to that big tree in the middle, you can see that it's actually not alive anymore, fortunately. As you may know, there are a lot of diseased trees in here. We don't know if it's got to do with the ground, if the ground's healthy, if they're getting enough water supplies through the ground. But yeah, a lot of dead trees here, but these trees have been here for quite a while. I think these are not naturally planted. Well, these are natural, these are planted by humans. Which is very nice. I'm glad they made this a forest, because I think if these trees weren't planted, they would probably have houses, unfortunately, or potentially even a massive highway, because 2 minutes away from here, there's a massive highway, and it makes a shitload of noise. Honestly, you don't want to live there. We actually also have a forest in our area, but I don't like to go there because A, it's too small. More people intend to come there and smack the mosquito. Noise, you've got kids that hang around there with music, dogs barking, and in this forest you can at least go deep without actually having any humans surrounding you or spotting you. As you can probably tell, it's got a lot of fire nettles. People in the comments said in my previous public, those stinging nettles. Yeah, as you can see, if my dad moves the cameras, you see a lot of green things hiding. People can't see us. So you know what, let's use a stick. Now bear in mind, a lot of mosquitoes right here, so if you're wondering why I'm sitting like I'm taking a dump, I'm trying to avoid mosquitoes. now rioting, looting, plundering from potential innocent civilians that have nothing to do with this is, in my eyes, you're just as bad as the cop, or even maybe worse. But not all cops are racist. I just want to say that it's such a few percentage that all. You've got more good cops than bad cops, and you've always got better people than. We've always got more good people than bad people in this world, which is true. So, anyways, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like, maybe for potential part 3 that we can make in the boat on the beach. I was actually planning on recording this on the beach, but then I decided this video did well here, and there's really nothing to do on the beach. Plus, you've got a lot of wind, and the trees actually save up a lot of wind. They hold up a lot of wind. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, a like would be appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next ASMR video. I'll see you in the ASMR drunk Q&A.